We have lost objective butter.
We need to open the squad up so we can.
We have lost objective apples.
Yeah. I thought it was open. I didn't lock it. Yeah, I didn't lock it at all. It should be open.
Oh shit!
We have taken objective Freddy.
He's fucking with. Oh shit, I did lock. How the fuck did I lock? How the fuck you unlock it? So, how you unlock it?
Lock what?
We have taken objective butter.
The squad is locked.
Oh, we just have to jump in another one.
Jump in the ink.
We have lost objective Duff. We have taken objective apples.
Why this thing? Way over here. Fucking wait.
Lay down, look alive!
Hit on it and it didn't die?
We have lost objective Freddy.
Oh shit.
Where my shitty internet comes back. Oh, I know my shit's gonna fuck up. Just steady prison. There's an error right there, what I just did.
Oh, shit. So, Dundalkian.
Hey, mate. Hey, you still up?
Come on, little buddy.
Ah.
You what?
He's off.
How'd that happen? Seriously, man. You don't ever have to go off. It's like,
what the fuck is going on here?
That horse,
this guy's not even. Yeah, he's not dying. I put two full fucking clips in him. Two full ready Nori clips. He didn't fucking die.
We are winning.
He's still out there, huh?
Yeah, I know. I want to play it because there's that fucking
Wait,
new
watch
shit.
Out.
That's on my side.
I don't think he's alone.
I don't know where the fuck he went. He just disappeared. Oh, he's inside again.
He's behind you.
I see him.
He ran it.
Man, I put a lot of rounds into his fucking forehead. I should have clipped him to the forehead.
Damn, they got a tank down there, huh?
Lost objective butter.
Where the fuck is it?
Right over there in the corner. I know, I see him.
Got him.
I got the tank and the guy. There's another guy up there with a shotgun. Watch out, he's got the trench on it. I should have one-scoped your ass. Like he did me.
Oh, I see him in the window. He didn't get me. He didn't get me. Oh, I see this little ball head in the window, little bitch.
I got him and his buddy because his buddy was trying to bail out the tank. And he stood right next to it. I blew his ass up sky high.
I see this little bald head peeking out the tank.
Nope, they're not. They did that in the last few updates. Right, I agree. And that's, and I'm glad that they did that on quick play. They did it on regular competitive play. You know, make motherfuckers earn the right to fucking play some Overwatch.
Boondock comes in here changing that.
I still got a passion for that game. I love that game. You just gotta have a right team to play that fucking game. You just can't have a okie doke fucking team. Especially in I just like
you know
that
what annoyed
too.
Me about Battlefield? It was the fact that when I got a Capri Sun, I put the top part, the little stick in it, and it would squirt on me. Capri Suns, you gotta be very careful with them, or you shall get wet.
But motherfuckers play Overwatch so cheap, not to learn the characters. No, they didn't. Like how they nerfed my favorite character, they nerfed Junkrat a little bit, they definitely nerfed fucking, Reaper. I remember Junkrat. Reaper. Yeah, that's the name of one of the characters named Junkrat. And he's funny as fuck, too. I love him. Yeah, I mean, he was still a skillful player, but the distance between his shots were fucking unreal. I could hit somebody that's 3/4 of the map away, and if they were wounded, they would fall like a fly. No. But close range range with his shit, if you almost like to the point where if you used his character right and float in and get behind someone, and what main he was main really good for is flanking hard and ultra people on the flank.
Take an objective, Freddy.
Yeah. Oh yeah, I used to love coming from the sky. You know, when I engaged it, I came from the sky down on you majority of the time. It was not really a physically straight on. But back in the day when I had it, I used to go straight on.
Real as hell. Sorry.
Go straight on with you.
We have taken objective Edward.
Yeah, it's like Planet of the Apes. Like all these niggas is running like apes. Yeah.
That's the joy of it. Get them all clustered fucking. Or snapping. I'm getting more submachine gun kills when motherfuckers are all bunched together. I get them all nice and tidy up and twisted. Let's see, one came out the building, the tank didn't see it to the left. To the right, actually.
We have taken objective Duff.
No, I had that sniper. I hit his ass a couple times. He ran. He went back over and towards C.
Yeah, there's one coming. There's
now
one
he's
coming
down
up
the hill.
There's one coming up to C right now.
Ooh, I shot him. Oh, he blew up like he exploded. This bar is nasty as fuck, yo. I love it.
Gotta keep moving the tank and I missed the shot. You're gonna sit still and let me hit.
Most girls won't do that, but I mean, they'll try to sit still while you're pounding, but. Oh yeah, forgot. Boondog's camera's on. Shit. Can't have any.
Oh, I just dropped that shot in just perfect, too. Looks like dropped a sniper round on it.
Oh, no, you're driving the fucking tank, huh?
No, I'm not driving it. I'm just in it. I'm in my favorite position. Oh, I almost took that fucking cool shot. Tank driver doesn't even got a clue. This guy's coming right to our left. Nice. Now he'll... Come on, you're 76% heal. You got the time to heal. This dude don't know what the fuck he's doing. I would've already healed by now. But this little nigga's trying for a little bit.
Damn, we were just loud. Hey, is there another? Is there anybody else playing?
Yeah, they're there. There's 30 against 31.
I mean, damn, really?
Yeah, the motherfuckers suck. Yeah, the motherfuckers suck.
I haven't seen one soldier except for one. I killed one guy.
Capture the objective.
It doesn't seem like anybody else, any other character has bothered to. Yeah, I see a lot of dead bodies on the ground.
Yeah, watch out. So there's one guy there.
Up here at this objective.
Up on B, yeah.
Ooh, I blew his fucking horse's head off. Oh my god.
Hopefully that guy sees that. I know assault people now can see the engineer mines on the ground. If somebody taps over an engineer mine and just tap it, it lights up on this, on the map.
Yo, man, they just murdered the fuck out of them dudes down there, man. That shit was just senseless.
Hey, go to D. I said go to D, you dumb fuck.
Damn, everywhere I look is one of our soldiers. That's what's up. Because
I don't know what this guy is doing. Go to D. Why are you in A? Get the fuck out of their A spawn. I don't know why people got that Call of Duty sickness where I gotta run to A. That's their fucking spawn point. They're gonna easily take that flag every fucking time. It's no use of taking that flag. Have a little common sense about the game. Take D while we're sitting floating over here. These motherfuckers are not attacking. I'll go in there and get D, have all the fucking flags. We have lost objective. But these niggas like to play like this dumb shit where they give them the interior flags. How the fuck would you give the person interior flags where they can spawn quick? And start branching out like a tree. Get the fuck out of the spawn. I'm gonna officially send this nigga a message to go to fucking D. Why would you want to sit with a tank? No, I said it 12 times. I don't want. I don't have to send you a fucking message. Get the fuck out of their spawn. All the time I'm wasting time.
We have lost objective Freddy.
Send you a fucking message. You should be killing shit. That's why he's got nobody in his tank but me. He doesn't want to try to get E. He don't want to try to get no fucking flags, but the fucking flags up front of you. I don't fucking get that. Learn how to play Battlefield. Fuck. And then I get out of the tank, I get killed. It's this fucking moron who wants to sit up there on a fucking A and C flag, just sitting in a tank and wasting tanks. Go to fucking B. Where all the action's at. Coming on the flank of B from behind. That fucking tank though.
We have lost objective Charlie.
Fuck. fucking dummy with the tank that said way the fuck on that flag just could have just aiding and helping us a little bit would be appreciated. Fuck. Gonna waste his time sitting his fucking monkey ass over there. Should have been over a long time ago. Like, I'm just gonna float around the tank. And, yeah.
We have taken objective Charlie.
Man, I'm fucking this fish sandwich up like a heathen over here.
That nigga said a heathen. Man, this guy is seriously driving like Stevie Wonder, dude. Put the gas to this motherfucker. Put this shit like fucking Fast and the Furious. I can see some motherfucking speed. He won't he seriously won't cap a flag. Like, he just really driving this shit in slow motherfucking gear. Like, he just patting his kill streak of fucking kill death ratio.
Man, I just murdered me a motherfucker up top of this farm.
This nigga making my fucking balls hurt.
Oh, shit.
Look at this, he's turning away from different situations.
Wow, did the tank do that? Yes, it did. It blew the fucking building up. Killed everyone inside. It's some Batman vs. Superman shit going on here.
Batman.
Man. I seen that wall come down, man. I seen like the Berlin Wall.
That's just Afghani Wall, the new niggas. I shit you not, them Afghani people are the new niggas.
No, you fucking bitch stabbed me!
Oh, you so desperate.
I like how them niggas scream when they get fire touched something, yeah. They sound like a little wish. Little girl just screaming his fucking ass off. Hello. I ripped that nigga out of there. He should have. Oh shit, there's a tank. And I'm hurt. This nigga's just falling running, dude. I'm like the dumb nigga chasing him, too. That nigga was trying to run to a corner. Fuck, dude, you just took my kill, you motherfucker.
Hit that bitch from way over here.
I fucked that up.
This damn crossbow.
I chased this nigga inside, outside the door, and should have just stayed in and wait for him to come inside. Totally fucked that shit up.
We have taken objective. Boondog, I was so full of fish earlier, I could have went underwater and breathed air. I swear, this fish sandwich is a monster, man. I couldn't tame it, I tried.
I'm dead. Oh, I love how the way those guys jumped away from that fucking grenade that meant to kill their asses. Not to jump from it. You got about five guys that fucking,
Fuck.
Yep,
you ain't lying. And a tank.
Yep. I was just about to say that. Five guys plus a tank. Our whole platoon just got wiped out right there. They just got their nuts sprayed all over that shit.
Lying out this motherfucker for real.
Why do we not have any other motherfuckers?
I'm going back to D this time. I'm in the air. I'm going to drop bombs on them. Drop bombs on them.
Wish I can get that tank kit.
Oh no,
we
bitch.
Are losing objective Edward.
These motherfuckers. Rats, man. These guys just be running just not to be looking, dude. I'd be looking. If I'm running,
I feel you.
These niggas just be running like they just. Awesome.
Whoa.
I got a partner there. I should have.
Damn, I ain't doing it like that. Shit. See, for me, sometimes that loud shit, it gives me like a headache. Like, not like a headache, but like, sometimes I just be too high. With regular weed, I can minimalize the high that I am for these 6 hours. I hope the parole officer thinks
halfway
the same
there,
thing.
The enemy has the upper
hopefully
hand.
Not. Hopefully he don't care.
Of course I won.
That's cool.
Dumb shit.
These guys, where you at, Nori?
Spawning on you. There's a guy in that back corner over here. Shooting at you right now.
Back corner?
Yep. Shooting at you right now. Couldn't spawn up because he was shooting at you.
We have taken objective Charlie.
Oh, my goodness. Ran into a fucking tank. Still got two grenades off. I'm gonna spawn in and spawn right on top
deep
of
deep over here at D, huh? The niggas in
we
the barn over
we have taken objective
here.
Duff.
I love how the way they spawn me at C, but far fuck out of here. Actually,
we have lost objective Freddy.
So, niggas are screaming up there, yo. Cooking up here in that abbey.
Oh, that shotgun. Got me two shots on the shotgun, I give him credit for that.
This nigga got hit in the head with a bar all in the head, and he's still alive.
Yeah, this room is kind of a little bit of. For me, it's like anyway in general, but if you shoot in that bar and hit somebody in the head, they should be dead. That bar is a fucking
fuck yeah.
Big round.
I hit him all in his helmet. I was on the ground.
That's a big round that you're hitting somebody with. I mean, a major round. That's not like an itty bitty round. That's
where the fuck was he? There you are.
I
you
hope this is that
bitch. It's all right. I'm coming back with a fucking tank.
We have lost objective Duff.
Come on, dude, quit spinning around. Stay one direction. Fuck. Eight people that play like CB1
that thing
tank.
Right,
I play what motherfuckers play like. Time for the ship.
We have lost objective Edward.
Is that you still driving?
Yeah.
Okay. You were doing that Stevie Wonder shit that I hate.
Oh shit, there's a dude behind
me. We got a guy in front of us though. I blew him up though. Wild boy. kill about 6 people right there. We got another guy right there. He's still... Out of here. I just killed... Oh, motherfucker, that was good. I killed 10 people right there. I got 6 out of the others and 3 more. 7, 8, 9, 10.
Just murdered me a nigga on A trying to sneak up in the building.
And then I just ran into a... Then I ran into a platoon... Ran into a platoon of guys right there. On E. Literally a platoon of guys in the back there. Just chilling. Chilling like some grit. See, this cargo ship, people should have the other ones with the other guns on it. Ooh, I've killed you, so okay. I like what they say, fuck him up. That's the first time I heard them say that shit too. Fuck him up. In my case, I'd be glad to
they
fuck him up.
Fuck. They destroyed my tank in minutes. Down here at E.
Yeah, I'm at E.
Yeah, watch yourself. Oh shit! Somebody inside the building. Two of them inside of the building, laying down in the building that you just ran out of. Three of them. I'm going back down there.
Oh, I see.
Boy, yeah, that building. You see him laying down?
That's one. That's
two.
I got two. Okay. Tap that ass. Good. Payback,
it's
motherfucker.
Good to get the rest of the way to my plan, too.
We have taken objective Edward.
See, I like that where you have to physically call a call out, not where you just sit there. And press up a button and call out. Motherfucker, small barn, small building, left, right building.
Yeah, see, that perfect direction to where you were just now. Because I seen when I died, I seen where you went. And they were right around that corner. Right behind you.
And see, another thing that a lot of people don't do. Oh, man.
He ran out the wall. He ran out.
He's hurt.
We are losing objective Edward.
Fuck, watch out behind! Here. Stabbed the shit out you.
I was about to say behind you too.
Oh shit, tank! Fucking tank! I tried to run in the doorway. He got me before I got in there.
I'm about to be revived, hopefully.
Yeah, I think he's about to revive me too.
Good looking out. Good motherfucking role, teammate. You played your role.
Damn, he did fucking revive me.
I know. That's what I'm saying. That's a good fucking teammate right there. Hey, we got a runner.
We have lost.
Oh shit!
He didn't make it. Oh shit!
Sniper from on the hillside.
Yeah, he's behind me too. I'm hurt already though.
Yep, he is. He's behind you. He's behind you right now.
Yep.
We have lost objective Duff.
Oh, I couldn't get him. Tank got me. There's a tank too up off of B coming down the hill. There's another guy also with that guy too. Three more guys with that. Make that three. They're all...
I'm at Echo right now.
Yeah, because of your other boy that came in here and brought the Echo.
We have taken objective Edward.
We got a tank on our way over there now.
We got about like 8 guys coming our way. Oh shit, I'm about to die. Oh, that's that fucking gas. Gas don't kill, motherfucker. Oh shit. One health, it will. Ooh, it snapped that motherfucker's head off and died by. Our teammates are running away. Why the fuck are you running away?
We have lost objective Charlie.
Good fight, motherfucker. Do that cowardice shit to run, nigga. Turn back and fight.
Fuck, he came behind me. Oh my god. Damn, I can't believe you got me.
We have lost objective
wood cushion, that motherfucker. There's a tank. That's what they made all around.
Damn, he revived me.
Oh, we got two tanks at E, which I knew I hurt him, but
we have taken
I was in a bad situation. I was about to get shotgun or I'm gonna get multiplayer fucking up.
We have taken objective apples.
Guys, I had Mr. Stevie Wonder earlier. When in a tank buster.
Show me the grenade!
And that tank got fucked up.
I got two of them boyfriends that were fuck buddies over there. They were fucking each other very good. Look at what thing about
I running. Oh, never mind.
One thing I love about Battlefield, you kill two people, turn around and see a plane falling out of the sky, you go, golly. What's that all about?
Hell yeah. Just so chaotic.
I love chaotic.
Oh shit! That was dirty as hell. This nigga hit me with that rocket gun from up in the tower up there. On a windmill. There's two of them up there, a sniper laying down. The dude with a rocket gun, he hit me hard with that. Wow.
We have lost objective apples.
I didn't see that one.
All right, when we go back to D, there's a bunch of guys here.
Tank it, D.
Yeah. Yes, sir. Aim free to that motherfucker. Oh, the guys are sitting outside of it like an idiot.
Oh, shit. Man, there was one inside the house right there next to me.
Gosh. How did he not die on that one? That guy was sitting on that tank.
We have taken objective Freddy.
He was sitting on that tank. I should get at least four of them right there.
We have taken
that says my connection is like a hit and miss still right now until after 12 o'clock.
That's some crazy shit.
It's fucked. It's been fucked ever since 7:30. It's been like that for 3 months. New motherfuckers got $600 on it too.
We are losing.
Like that hit right there was. Couldn't pull the trigger on it neither. Yeah, that's the thing about my drawback of my lag, or just in itself, it doesn't fire the gun like it's supposed to. That gun, for some reason, that gun is just going away and just doesn't
put wow. There is a sniper at Freddy. He's still over there. I know exactly where he is. There was
we
a
have taken objective
right there.
I hate to see the stutter in the animation, the load up, all this other good shit. They work hard. Lady Bear, I just keep shredding. Got a cute name, but I just keep running.
We have taken objective.
If we would have played right, if these guys would have moved their tanks properly and then die so much, we might have came back on that one. Might have, would have, could have. But I could say to myself, I'm doing pretty good on a 70 millisecond ping. I'm averaging 15 kills on a fucking 70 millisecond ping. I think I'm doing absolutely fan-fucking-tastic. I just saved myself.
What you doing, Boondock? You trying to join our game? Get a little payback?
Oh, shit. That nigga said a little bit of payback. Especially when I go win a 1.50, boy, I got my ass. I usually have to do it, but I hit my favorite number, though. 24? Can never go wrong with that. I'll take
that is your
24.
Favorite number.
Yeah, 24 is my favorite number.
Man, that fish sandwich was spectacular.
There's a lot of great football players that got number 24. See, it's just funny because I kept thinking about it, how the cable people lied to me. The motherfuckers were out here today. They were out here yesterday. Yesterday, I almost been out here for a whole week. That's when I could tell there's a problem. And then I got to commend them because they have actually upgraded. Because usually back in the day, they wouldn't be out for 2 days. The motherfuckers would call it a day, and that's it. My black ass stirred up so much shit. Called them niggas about 50 fucking times. Niggas had no choice but to. That Mr. Black dude is driving us fucking crazy. Back in the days in the 60s, we wouldn't serve them niggas. Why the fuck we gotta serve them now? I know they hate that shit because they gotta think about. That's an angry black dude. That motherfucker got. We took $600 from this nigga, and this nigga just. Not one of them old school niggas back in the day would just take it. You take $600 from somebody, boy. That's some shit. We have taken objective. I really just realized I gave this nigga $600. Because I. When the shit's supposed to have been off, I gave them $180 and then turned around and gave them another fucking $500. Some people, that internet is like fucking 3 to 4 months, 5-6 months worth of fucking internet. That fucking price.
We have taken objective Duff.
Oh, I was beating up on level 20. Or he's gonna mold them all together to be great. Alright, you're not getting on that cannon. I totally just missed the shot. I did it.
Who the fuck's driving this tank, Stevie Wonder?
Yeah, we got more. I told you, we got a ton of them motherfuckers. Ooh, you just got shot.
Ah, dang! Yeah. I'm fucking with that bar. It's very inaccurate if you're not laying down.
Bars, precision, you just gotta tap it. I don't know how you got your sensitivity, but when
tappy.
I tap it.
Tap it on in.
Like tiny, tappy. Tiny, tiny taps.
What you saying my name? What, man?
There's
another one on the hill behind you, Nori.
No, I'm taking B flag right now. Drama. I'm not on that hill. I'm on B flag right now.
Uh-oh. Oh, shit. Damn, they killed you like that? Goondog. Hell yeah, oh my god.
I saw the double kill, that was nasty, a grenade and a...
You seen that?
Yeah.
It was like one of those, fucking crossbow grenades.
Yeah, action pack kind of sick.
Yeah, that was some action pack shit, though.
Anyway, as you're trying to be over there, like, what I want to say,
Oh, this nigga hopped over the wall like, bad damn, oh shit! Good luck, good luck! Another one behind that wall right there. He tried to hop the wall for some reason, they wouldn't let him get over there.
Watch out for those windows though. I can't see.
Damn, this fucking bar is sick as fuck.
We have lost objective.
Ooh, I had to bust in the house real quick.
There's a house. There's one in the house up there. I got 130 hit. I don't know how that's possible, 130 hit, man. Be about two guys in there.
Grenade for you bastards!
We have taken objective butter.
Take the objective! The enemy's
fallen! I was trying to take deep armor.
We are losing objective butter.
A grenade didn't shoot, kill that. Ooh, that dude got just slaughtered. There's another one over on B looking over the top. Like the third row building.
This dude tried to get me from behind because I killed him earlier. He came up the steps and I was looking that direction too. Fucked him up at the bar. No scope.
Oh, I just killed three
people. They're coming up in the building now. They're trying to get up there.
Got three people and then I just got, I got handled by a small ass.
Get the fuck out of here! I hit you with the bar and a pistol, you still live?
Crazy.
Oh my god.
Everybody running around your kit now. That actually is a benefit kit if you throw that and a grenade behind it.
Fuck that. I'm busting the door. Holy shit.
We got a tank.
Fucking tank.
There.
Oh shit! Oh, that's not a tank, that's a fucking artillery truck!
Yeah, I hit it three times already. It didn't take no damage. I hit it three times with my shit. Hit it solid too.
Fuck you! I was trying to take B. One inside B. He just killed me on your left side, Nori. He'll be coming down he's coming
right there.
He's probably gonna come around from behind.
Already got one of them. I got two.
Oh, hell no. Okay, medic, do your dirt.
Oh.
He was like, ah! Man, we holding this fucking shit strong right here, though. Yeah, they is creeping just, in, though. They hit. Yeah, they punishing dude, us with tanks, though.
Yeah, this dude just outgunned me, right? I'm in his face. I wish they get when they get this internet consistent where I know where I could fire on, get away with.
Niggas is running.
By the time they have that, I'm gonna be on a brand new way of kill people. Way to shoot. My shooting style is aggressive, but also limited. What I'm doing. That jumping around right there, I just floated. Oh shit! Everyone's gunning after that fucking artillery truck. Them niggas really love that piece of equipment. That's smart right there. That's Boondocks type of style right there. Is Boondocks on the other team?
I don't know. I don't think he actually...
I just saw somebody do some smart shit.
Come fucking on. Shotgun. I shot him right in the fucking head. 95 plus.
Some intelligent shit.
With a 1911. Popped his ass in the back. Halfway there. We have the upper hand.
You get the fuck out of the way. Ooh, Norse, I'm sorry about that. That shit wasn't meant for you, but take it. I'd be glad to give it to you. All these big black balls in your mouth. Like cataracts. I just love it how ooh, I snapped a fucker's head off. Fucking shit, I meleeed him and shot him at the same time. That shit's everywhere. No, I'm not chasing. I need to go back to defend a little bit. Far on me, I am not tracing. I really need to do that. Train.
That fucking artillery truck is fucking shit up.
No, it's a train.
Oh shit! Oh my god! I'm trying to see if they're trying to get behind us somehow.
I don't know. There's one on the rooftop. Get sniped. Nope, trying to get off the fuck off this building. Five people going in the sky. That is the one dirty racial comment. Actually, back black people actually, we actually did live in the sky. We got hung, we were playing. Let me take that theory back. Trying to melt that artillery truck over there. Yeah. Oh. I missed much. Oh. That bitch is really seriously running, dude. Motherfucker said we ain't having none of this. Ooh. What's my biggest? Get that sniper.
And we got them pushed back.
Yeah, but they're coming in the left flank over here, though. They come blandly like Stevie Wonder.
I'm watching the left flank.
I'm right here.
I'm watching the middle, too.
What? How did you kill me? That right there got a little laggy. Nor hit me with a shotgun that I was in front of him, and I meleeed him. Animation just completely didn't even occur. But that's what I get from my black ass. Wait. What's gonna happen?
We are losing objective butter.
Oh, really? All over. You killed him, you nerd. Bitch. You beat these guys fast.
Man, it's the AR trying to get there. They're coming out. They're coming out. The whole team.
Really?
Oh shit, Dory. Yes,
come
they're coming
on
the left side. Left flank, left flank. Oh shit, look at all them crossbones. Damn, they're able to put me back in this shit. Cannot let them get over that hill right there. They're already over it. Matter of fact, I'm going to post up on the left side right here so they cannot get over. Fuck that. The edge of the map.
I just hear classic Battlefield firing. Bullets screaming through the air at a fast possible rate. Undeniable rate.
Return to the combat area.
This okay. With all sniper rifles in hand, I should come back.
Got a vehicle over. They're going all the way to behind us in the armored car. I'm chasing it.
Yeah, be careful, just chase the armored car though.
Yep. Fuck, there he is. Shot me with a shotgun. He's taking Charlie. Down or taking Delta.
To the combat area.
I'm gonna give me a second if I get one more wave real quick.
We have lost objective Duff. We have taken objective apples.
Somebody else is firing it.
Fuck!
Come back.
Did not see him in the corner. It took B. Damn, they taking B? They is deep at B. Holy shit. Fuck that.
Up there. Can't snipe with the... Can't do it. I'm skillful, but not that skillful. Like,
we have lost objective butter.
Charge.
Winning.
still don't got that train now?
We have lost objective Charlie.
Multiple passengers that you have.
Ooh, that train was trying to murder me!
And some motherfuckers back to hell where they came
from. And that train was trying to murder me.
That motherfucker decided he wanted to drive the train, a car, or vehicle. If that motherfucker would quit driving like Stevie Wonder instead of ramming it into the wall, he wouldn't give me the ability to kill him. That shit was so funny. Battlefield is just like brand new pussy every day. It'll never
fuck. Kidnap? I'm waiting on a ransom note.
I love that. I love it.
This is one of the best fucking games, man. Wow.
Battlefield's fun. I enjoyed it. Like all of them, I got already over 600 hours in all Battlefield. I think this one might top it. I might try to get 2,000 hours in this motherfucker.
Yo, that fucking crossbow shit is crazy, man.
Yeah, that crossbow is really solid. Really good solid tool. We need to get a bigger
tool. Yeah, let's join Duff. Damn, I thought it was more people. I thought it was two people in there already.
Oh, my lordy.
Oh, wow.
You won't believe what I'm seeing. I just went up to 2,000.